There's a nice shrine here, kid. We should take a look. Their guests. Now we're on our own.
Hold your monkeys. Let me fix you up a little. Yeah.
Welcome, good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
Gentlemen, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm. But she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon and pay her visit up there.
It's a pity she didn't come. Or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed. I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing, but why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Ha ha ha! Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust. Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Human skin can't change your gross nature!
Yeah, sure. We are so low compared to you, a glorious admiral of the court. Ain't the last monkey still fresh in his grave? And here you are, another monkey's sidekick.
Cut your bullshit! Get your mother to beg for mercy, and maybe I'll spare your foolish life!
Truth is, the thing you seek is right here in the hollow. Flee now if you're too scared to come in.
Scared, my hoof! I'll destroy this rotten hole right now! Let's see where else you'd build your lair!
Thank you. back if you were disturbing me!
Thank you.
Big day!
Big day!
Big day!
I heard there's a great treasure hidden within. You seem smart. Why don't you take a chance inside?
disturb my practice.
Just in time, this is my practice!
this talisman. Those old rascals.
On your feet already, are you? Best keep clear of this mess. It's for your own good. Go find the pig before it's too late.
Grim and dire is this land. I came here from the New West for the wisdom of the Hundred-Eyed One. But he shut his doors and made me prisoner in this lair. Tales speak of these insatiable spider-guys. They could use a strong male like me to consume and practice. Much I owe you today, my friend. Without your help, along the way, I would see no more of the Flaming Mountains. Tell of the Destined One, but they say he marches and fights on a quest.
After the Sage fell, the King dismissed every one of us. He became someone. If the Destined One is really the one who can bring back the Sage, he can count on my humble support. The Great Sage and my King once swore a brotherhood.
My plea for aid was met only with silence along this path. But in turn...
My mind is made, friend. I shall rely on... If none shall aid, I will... Should our paths cross at the Flaming Mountains, we'll toast to our... Now.
My plea for aid was met only with silence along this path.
Yeah.
I've laid your path for you. But where will my path be? From now on, we're both on our own. Tell me, Monkey, what's it like out there, beyond these mountains?
for what deed? Must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed?
Ah! For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the warrior of Gallant Road? For what deed must all men For what deed must the 13 pounds be woe upon me? For what deed must the yellow be? In the air, to the earth they dream, with the blue green,
known that. I've hidden upon his garb as a pattern. Our sire gave his life to pave the way for the journey. And not a day passes that we do not yearn to avenge him. Yet every day we find ourselves adrift without a home to call our own. I'll kill you to unbind our destinies.
Ugh! Come on.